Hi sunshines, welcome to my channel. This is part 2 to my first video defining 4C hair. In this video I'll be showing you guys how I style my hair after I have defined my kinky curly curls. So we're gonna start with flicks. We're gonna get this stuff laid, we're gonna get this stuff popping. Okay. That was terrible. Now we're gonna lay this down. This would allow the flicks to lay flat and be able to last longer throughout the day. We're gonna leave this for 5 to 10 minutes. We don't want to leave it too long because when it dries with the headband tied on, it actually sticks there, and it's just complicated after that. Let's take my lip first. I like using this gel to, I guess, neaten the front of my hair. So I like to apply it all to the border of my hair. And then I would use my brush to lay down, to just get my hair to absorb it and to just defrizz it. That's a little foam I added. I mean, mousse. So I use a shoelacing to tie. I tie it and then I just pull. I pull and pull until it reaches a spot that I like and I'm comfortable, feels comfortable. And then I secure it by just wrapping it around. And then I tuck the ends in place where the lines. Then I pull my ends. I pull my hair from the ends as me stretching it out. And you could see it, everything just coming together. I'm sorry that it's not so clear. I'm working on getting a camera, so be patient with me. Thank you.
I got pressure. She called me diamond on the weekday. Got so much pressure. That's why this all be stuck on weekday.
So I'm just touching up by adding some more defining products on my kinky curls. And when you're taking off the head tie, tip is to take it off up down. Does that make sense? So from your forehead downwards, from your hairline downwards towards like your nose, that direction.
Pointless stress, it won't be the remedy for my motivation that I feel I need. Ooh, I got pressure. She called me diamond.
So I'm using a silk scarf here. I'm gonna roll that down until I can't roll it anymore, and then I'm gonna wrap it around and tie it both. I'm gonna secure it I'm just gonna keep doing what you gotta do until you like it.
And I only track your vibe and it's a G part two. And what's that? As a matter of fact, this is just a reminder that so happens to be a rap kite. You're doing exactly what you wanna do. And now she fly into your stage.
The keys to the left, the keys to the right. You know, we all have our preferences when it comes to the side of our faces that we prefer. There's a second way that you can tie it as well. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe down below. Bye.
Baby, you got a break.